I know that I saw some of the interviews you've done recently, and you talk about how it's your kids that keep you grounded. How good and quick are they at cutting you down to size? I've got two kids myself.
Yeah, I mean, they do it without even knowing they're doing it. You know what I mean?
What have they said to you recently that's been particularly like, okay, that hurts?
It usually has stuff to do with their concept of how old I am. I think it's usually something around that. Is, you know, I think they think I'm like, you know, 100 years old. So it's usually... you know, or you know, a comment about the waistline, you know, they're not afraid. Like, Daddy, you're fat.
Oh. Have you had any signs or any whispers of a midlife crisis at all?
I don't know. Maybe this movie is a midlife crisis.
I can do it. I can still
I can still do it. I'm still young. But no, I think that's as close as I've come.
And just a final thing, I know you've worked in Britain for a long time and you've done a lot of things here. What's been the best thing that you've seen, eaten, down in Britain recently?
That's really tough. I love it here. I love the theater here. I love the culture here. The food, you know, when I started coming here, and the first time was for Saving Private Ryan 20 years ago, you know, everyone said, oh, the food. And now the food in London is like, you know, as good as anywhere in the world. I mean, it's incredible. So there's so much to recommend about this place. Hopefully, everything doesn't move over to Europe now. Hopefully, London remains central.
Yeah, I saw you called that insane.
Yeah, it's not my country. That was just my opinion.